Hello good friends, welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to use your assistive touch to confirm your payment or to install apps on your app store. So as you see, every time I want to get or install an app on my Play Store, as you can see, we need to do double click to install to confirm. So we're using side button like this, all right, and then face ID. So actually you can also use assistive touch for that. So if you want to switch that from the side button to assistive touch, now let's get started. So before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. Alright, so let's get started. First, let's go to settings. And from settings, scroll till you find there will be accessibility. Tap on accessibility. Tap on touch. Tap on assistive touch. And from here, scroll till you find at the bottom, there will be confirm with assistive touch. You'll need to turn this on. You need to turn the toggle on. Use assistive touch to confirm payments with face ID or anytime double clicking the side button is required. So now let's turn this on. Set up to use assistive touch for double click. This one-time enrollment will allow you to use assistive touch to confirm purchases with Apple Pay or anytime double clicking is required going forward. Tap on continue. Alright, so first let's do double click first. And then confirm with your passcode. Let's do this again. And done. As you see, side button confirmation has been changed into assistive touch. Now let's try this, how this works. So if you want to see how this works, let's go to App Store. And maybe I will try to get this app. Alright, as you see, confirm with assistive touch. So as you see, when I was going to install an app, it said that I need to confirm using using the side button. But now it says that you can use or confirm with your assistive touch. So now let's tap and hold on your assistive touch. Alright, now as you can see, I have successfully used this or confirm with my assistive touch like this. Alright guys, so as is that, so if you want to try this out, let's just try this. You can just do that with your assistive touch and you can confirm that. And after this, you can install any app that you want using your assistive touch to confirm that. Alright guys, so it was how to confirm your payment or purchase using assistive touch. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.